There we go, look. There we are. One, two, three. Good. Nice. Three trucks, no fridges. We're cooking.
Most people look at that and say, rusty pieces of crap. But I see some kind of shining stars under all that rusty patina. I think I found something cool.
In the 1950s, pickups were rough, tough work trucks. Today, everyone loves their distinctive lines and their blue-collar character. All done up, these rugged 50s icons can make up to 50,000 pounds, so I really need to choose the right project to work on.
From here,
yeah,
looking out there, I think this is the one.
Here,
the Apache. Apache. Yeah. To me, a pickup's like, ugh, it's gotta look a bit mean. I really like the Apaches. I think we can do something really cool with that. Can we get it out of the rain and maybe get it fired up?
Pop the hood.
What do we got here?
Well, she's got a V8. Someone's dumped a crate engine in it.
The engine bay looks off.
Yeah, some good tin in there.
Wiring looks a bit farm boy in it.
We call that a bird's nest edition.
Of minor stuff in it.
Yeah.
Let's fire it up. Let's hear it.
Yay. It's not the original engine, but this 5.7-liter V8 has plenty of pulling power for this 1.7-ton truck.
So,
good enough.
Where do we go from here?
You got to offer me some dollars.
What do you want for it?
$14,950.
I think that's a little steep, to be fair. You know, I'm not trying to steal it off you. But at the same time, I ain't gonna let you pull my pants down. I'm thinking 12.
Well, here's a suggestion. Mm. How about if you do 12,950, I can help you out with some bits, okay? But that would be probably my best on it.
You know, that's a fair price.
Okay. To be fair. So I think the best thing to do is shake on that then. Okay.
Bought me a truck.
I came here to steal a truck for a great price. What's happened is I've got a truck that's a bit more expensive than I wanted to pay. But now I've got another situation because Helen and Jimmy have no idea that I've come here to buy this truck. So am I a little bit anxious about walking in the shop? Yes. Are they gonna be happy? I don't know.
What the hell is that?
This? Bad boy is our new project.
It's our new project?
Yeah.
You've bought this?
Yeah. I was going to tell you about it.
How much did you pay for it?
A little bit more than I wanted to.
Well, that's never good, the way you started that all there.
Because that's our money.
$12,950.
So I suppose that is only £10,000. And actually, for a truck like that,
it's not that bad, actually.
Actually, well,
it's pretty
good. You're going to get a deal.
Pounds.
Pounds. You spent £12,950. Gobsmacked, that'd be a massive understatement. That is a kick in the balls for anyone.
I was kind of hoping of a bit more of a warm welcome when I got back to the shop, but, you know.
You spent our money.
We need to do different things, and this is different.
It's not that I don't like the truck. It's just the fact he did it without communicating. And if there's one thing you've got to get right in business, it's communication. Otherwise, things fall apart.
Trust me, when you see what's in here, you're going to love it.
I don't ever want to see what's in there.
You can think about what's in there. You can get it in there, seeing as you bought it. Oh, my God.
Come on then, big boy. What the hell are your plans for that big truck?
OK, can I just start out by just saying, listen, I haven't murdered anybody. I haven't committed a felony. I just kind of bought us a truck.
It is a cool truck.
It is. No, it's not just a truck. It's just a truck.
But that's what's good about it. Look at the size of it. It's a beast, man.
What I'm thinking is lift this up, big stance, really aggressive, really mean, big wheels, big tires. Something that if you're driving down the road and you saw that in the rearview mirror, you'd be like, what the hell is that?
I like that idea.
So Ant's big idea for this big truck is to make it even bigger, to turn it into a monster truck for the road. If I'm totally honest, I absolutely love it. Wheels and tires, who's got some thoughts?
Well, if we're going to lift it, there's only one way forward, isn't it? The biggest, baddest, street-legal off-road tires.
Yeah, something really aggressive. The sort of tire that looked like it'd pull your pants down and spank your bum.
Yeah. So the wheels and tires on this thing are going to be like my next-door neighbour. Fat and round.
What are you guys thinking on colour?
A colour that I always used to love. I call it machinery green. I mean, just like that pencil case there.
Reminds me of my childhood when I used to work in machine shops and walking into the shop every morning, seeing all the lathes and the mills and everything, walking by them, and get that smell.
It's a really old school colour, but we can use it in a really contemporary way.
This is a big American truck, and we're going to be adding a certain type of Britishness to it. But hell, that's exactly what it needs.
So the engine, it's already got that V8 in it, but do you reckon we need to do any more with that?
So we can tidy it up, but it runs really well. Mechanically, it's sound.
Come on then, Ant's big yank tank, let's see it.
Now that is exactly what I'm talking about.
If we can build that, you might redeem yourself, and we might make some money. Should we do it?
Yeah.
Got Rock and roll!
We're always looking to make 20% profit on our builds. Anything else is gravy. But our plans to turn this into a monster truck for the road could cost us around 12 grand. So we'll need to sell it for around 30.
By far, one of our biggest jobs on this truck is the bodywork. But we're going to get it off first and get it sent out to the paint shop.
Yeah, she snapped.
A lot of people keep the old patina on these trucks. Gently down. But we want to give our Chevy a concourse quality finish. There is an absolute heap of work to do, sanding off all the old rust and paint and banging out the old dents. So we need to get this body off the paint ASAP.
There you go.
Boom. Boom.
This truck has all the essentials we need. And for a 60-year-old gal, her body's tight, her chassis solid, and her engine runs sweet.
You are kidding me.
You okay?
That is awesome.
Nice.
Things made easy. That is freaking awesome.
I think this truck wants to be customized.